Hey everyone, I'm Chris Evert, and I'm getting ready for the broadcast of this year's US Open. During the tournament, I rely pretty heavily on the US Open app to stay on top of all the players and all the matches. And it seems like every year there are innovative new features that make my job easier. So I asked the USTA's Chief Commercial Officer, Kirsten Corio, to give me a quick tour of this year's app. So Kirsten, I know the US Open app is packed with AI-generated content. How do you do it?
Well, we don't do it alone, that's for sure. We co-create it with our partners at IBM Consulting using something called the Garage Methodology. That's where we use IBM design thinking to understand different audiences and sketch out features that meet their needs.
Like what kind of features?
Things to improve the fan experience and drive digital engagement. Like Match Insights, which uses AI to measure player momentum, predict the likely winner of each singles match, and even assess the difficulty level of each player's draw. And new this year, we're adding AI-generated commentary for hundreds of match highlights, which automates content creation and makes our editorial team that much more productive.
Fritz clinches the first set with an impressive forehand.
So how do you know if the AI-generated content is accurate or even appropriate? I mean, don't AI models make things up sometimes?
AI models can hallucinate or drift over time. That's why IBM is using the watsonx AI and data platform to help us work with trustworthy data sets and ensure the AI models are operating properly. You know, more than 10 million people use the US Open app and website every year, so we really need a partner we can trust with our proprietary data.
Love it. Thanks, Kirsten. Remember, folks, it's not just the US Open, it's the US Open on AI.